What is going on, guys? Today we are looking at Brolin 89, currently extinct at 290. It will be interesting to see what his price actually comes in at. He's a 4-star, 4-star, 5-9 cam, right wing, striker, or center forward, and he has got a double play style plus of rapid and also trickster. He also has incisive, technical, first touch, and relentless, and he is going to be of the team of Palmer. So they are basically needing to get 2 wins to get him to a 90, and if they could so happen to get 11 goals, he could become a 91 as well. Obviously, they can do either or. If they manage to lose 3 games out of the 4, but still manage to score 11, then he still gets at least one upgrade. It isn't a kind of list. You've got to get one before the other. You can do either or. In terms of the stats, we've had a relatively decent upgrade for him, to be honest. He's gone from an 87 to an 89. They possibly could have gone for a 90, if I'm being honest, with the fact that this is his first upgrade. I feel like they could have. They definitely could have. He is a 4-star, 4-star rather than the 3-3, which is always nice. We do have 2 different evolution types as well, if you wanted to go for it, but unfortunately, it isn't quite the same level. I think the Rapid and also Trickster to some extent is pretty good, but the Rapid is definitely a good playstyle plus, hence why he is extinct. Now, we did see this with a lot of the heroes last week, whereas Valère ended up at 250, so on that assumption, I feel like Brolin could be in a pretty decent price point as well. And I'm hoping he has the same effect as what he did when I remembered his 87, because he actually wasn't a bad card whatsoever. We've obviously gone with the Hunter, max out that pace and shoot him. He's got a decent amount of dribbling across the board. 86 composure is good enough. Decent amount of passing. Physicality, a little bit lacking, but that should be fair enough. The Rapid should hopefully get him across the line. So let's see if he's worth it, and if you can get him extinct, good on you. If your team's looking like this, then I have the place for you. Head over to U7Buy for all your coin needs. They're cheap, fast, and reliable. But make sure to use JT11 at the checkout for 6% off all of your coin orders. Making the first run if he can. It's not quite where we wanted to go. There's the pass. Oh, it's a good defensive tackle. The interesting part is actually going for somebody who is not worth like 5 to 6 million, because there is far too many cards at that massive price point. I feel like this one's a little bit more closer to home. I'd happily pay 300k for a card, especially one with a double play style plus and just a little bit of grounds to actually have an upgrade. So that should be nice. Here we go. Can we get the Rapid? Obviously, the Rapid's going to be the big one. It's going to step into the Virgil zone. Can we get a ball over the top? Acrobatic. I think the only problem I have with the double play style plus on this one specifically is some people really like it, and I think Trickster has its moments, but I'm not a massive fan of Trickster, especially a striker. I can kind of understand more so for a winger, as there's a little bit more room to be able to do it. That's a good finesse. Whereas as a striker, there's very little chance that I'm kind of doing all of that stuff. Hey, kept onto the ball nicely, but there isn't much chance that I'm doing it. So unless like I'm ahead on goals, all of that jazz, little shimmy. Can we go with the inside? Go for the near post. Phenomenal shooting. So there isn't really a chance for me to go with that Trickster. So again, let me know down below, what is your opinions? Trickster yes, Trickster no. But I think the Rapid is definitely a big one. What did he have prior? I don't think he had anything prior. So he's literally just got 2 new playstyle pluses. Yeah, he's literally had nothing. So they kind of just added whatever. Oh, that's going to be another shot. That's an easy goal. Is that Wilson as well? I do like the fact that everybody is getting that 4-star, 4-star as well. It was always a big thing with Valère, Brolin, Smolarek as well. Good ball, maybe? No? They all were kind of at that point where they're like, they're the better, cheaper hero strikers, but they all needed that little upgrade. And now finally we're getting it. I believe Smolarek is due to come as an SBC, so that one should be an interesting one as well. So it's nice to see. Just whether they can hold on to a price or anything will be the interesting part. And then the upgrades is really what's going to make or break the card, really. Oh, I see him. He's peeling away. Get the touch. Get the finish every single day. And it's the one thing with these, phenomenal finishing. That is exactly what we need. Just pure shooting. It's not always about the kind of, funny enough, not always about the tricks and the skills, but he does it so, so well. Him, Smolarek, Govu, they all have impeccable shooting, and I have dire defending at this rate. And so does he. There's a good ball. Well, we're going to go for it on our own. We are. Little fake. Hopefully finding him moving. Beautiful hat trick. And that is what we want from him. Good pace with a rapid plus. Dribbling wise, not quite at a level that I thought it would be. There we are. Oh, we could have approached him back in. What has he got? He's got 89 agility, 87 balance. He should definitely feel better on that left stick. It just feels a little bit robotic at times. Good block from Virgil, and again off Virgil as well. I want to try him again. I don't know if I caught him in kind of just a wrong movement there. That pass would have been better for him there. Little one in, little left stick, and good block from Reese? John Anarise. Lovely. Can we get the finesse? Oh, that was close. Good block. Ooh, Mbappe trying to pressure him back as well. Good tackle back into him. And again, looking for the finesse. That's a bit rushed. Bit rushed. Good turn. He's going to see it down the wing. That's a beautiful pass. Can we find him back? Little across, and it's a great block. Nearly into a problem. Into a problem, and Brolin is not missing them. Oh, get the goal. Oh, it's a good block. Let's see what he can do, and I'd be interested as well to see what sort of price he actually does come in at, because I really thought with what the prices were already for the likes of the other heroes is, I really thought that's a great play down. Okay. I mean, we'll take it. That's a good block off. I thought Brolin had it in a bag there. What do we got for, what was he looking at? 97, 80. I mean, he could take a power free kick, but not really anything crazy. But I would be interested to see where he is, because like I say, I thought Valère was most definitely going to get a big price upgrade, and then I think he came in at about 250, and I'm thinking he definitely felt like he was better than that, and so does Brolin, to be honest, and I guarantee he will end up being the same. I don't know if he missed that, but he was meant to be. There he is. Oh, it's got the rapid easy down. Can we go with the double? Near post. Yeah, he gave me that near post. I don't know why when you do that. Sometimes if you're kind of running in on goal, I found that if you do press Y at the wrong moment, the keeper like goes backwards for some reason, and that just absolutely kills all the momentum off. I need somebody running. That's what we want. A little bit better left stick dribbling, I must admit. It might have just been a moment that I found. Can we go from here for it though? No, Blanc's gonna, he's still using Blanc. Fair play. You tell him, Brolin. There he is on the other side. Good step in, little step out. Oh, it's beautiful. Last minute. There he is again. Turn in. There. Oh, right card with a lovely intercept just to stop it. Good first touch. Oh, he's got away from him there nicely. Finds the ball across, and Mbappe with a beautiful finish. It's exactly what we need to see. What I do want to see is how high was Mbappe there? Like, jeez. Where's the connection? He's still going up, so that is the connection point. How high is he doing that, Bicey? Amazing. So going into the overall, as we know, sales are pretty much extinct at the moment. He is 290, and you can just about get him. Does require a little bit of sniping. I think it took me about 25-30 minutes and going for about 10 to 12 Brolins to be able to get him. So he is possible, but 290, like I say, it depends on what you kind of consist in, because like I say, I think Valer was very, very similar in terms of pricing. Like, he was zero, went up to 300, then kind of just started to come down again. Whether Brolin's going to do the same, I feel like they are similar in some ways, but Brolin feels that little bit better. That Rapid Plus is definitely going to add a bit of value in my eyes. The Trickster kind of takes it away, but it depends on what fence you sit on for that. Like we said, with the normal hero, you have got the base hero catch up to an 89, which obviously put in with a Tiki Taka, and then you also have the superpowers, which obviously gives him the first touch. I don't think any of these, none of these give him a weak foot upgrade, so this is the only chance for a weak foot upgrade and a double playstyle plus as of right now. The Hunter is definitely going to be the way to go for that. 97 pace, 95 shooting, perfect. A 92 rated striker, and everything across the board is looking good. Agility balance is decent, composure's at a good level, and I think for a player that, if I was looking between like 200 to 300k, I'd probably put him in a decent price, to be honest. Say we say we put him at 400 and just expect it to go up a little bit, the price point that I'd be putting him at, we're going against anybody that's not an SBC. We're going against Rodrigo, we're going against Ronaldo, Lewandowski, Boutre. He fits in perfectly. Shevchenko SBC, I'd say he's definitely on the top pile of them. I think Valer would be the only one that comes into mind to be a new card with a double playstyle plus and actually have something to offer. But even then, I think he definitely comes out on top against all of them, to be honest. Even if you probably put the 500k mark, he's definitely at the top in my eyes. Whether he goes up even more, that's going to be a big question. And if you are buying one to hold, that again comes at a risky business. I can't tell you if he's going to go up or down. I would put money on him going up, but again, it could just be that holding technique. Everybody's got a crazy amount of supply. The moment it goes, the floodgates open and it drops in price. We've seen it time and time again. I've done it countless of times and lost hundreds of thousands. I don't think he'd probably go down to under 200. I really don't see that, especially when the only other player that's under 100 is going to be Roy Costa. He's definitely better than him. And if Valer's 245, I've got to put money on that it'd be higher than that. And obviously, there is still Ramirez and Lucio to go as well. But in terms of a striker, great finishing, great pace with a Hunter. Passing-wise, it's decent enough. Never going to argue with that. As long as he can score goals, that's all what it's about. Physicality, the Rapid Plus takes care of that. Dribbling-wise, was decent as well. Nice weak foot upgrade. Double playstyle plus is always a bargain, especially when he didn't have one to begin with. And I think he's going to be one of them players you want to watch out for. The question is, can Palmer do it? Leave a comment down below if they can, and I'll catch you all for the next one. Peace.